plastic recycling does not work and will never work, revealed by new report. Reduce, reuse, and recycle are the three R's to minimize the waste we create. These three can be done every day in almost every way. But on a massive scale, recycling plastic is a problem itself. We've got innovations left and right, yet plastic recycling rates are so low. One report even suggested that plastic recycling is doomed to fail. When plastic was created, it gave people a new material to play with. Manufacturers received much help in mass production. Households finally got new storage to keep almost anything, and industries obtained a cheap material to boost products and sales. Behind its versatility, plastic is a tenacious substance that can outlast many living things. Once it degrades, it releases toxic chemicals into the environment, poisoning the air, water, and soil around us. Now, we are living with microplastics. But how did we end up here? Three things likely put us where we are now. First, our non-stop use of plastic as a container or key component in products. Any better alternatives aren't mainstream enough to kick plastic out of the market. Second, the pandemic forced us to consume more plastic to make single-use items, such as face masks, PPEs, and testing kits. The healthcare sector needs these items to fight COVID-19. 3. Zero methods to truly recycle all types of plastic. The real truth about the US plastics recycling rate report showed why plastic pollution hasn't been managed. This report noted that the EPA's 2018 estimate of plastic recycling rate was 8.7%, very low considering the mountain of plastic garbage. Researchers mentioned that recycling cardboard, paper, and metals has been booming. So, recycling plastic products and waste should work too. Sadly, no, not with current tech. The issue isn't about concepts and processes, but the material itself. Plastics can't be mixed together at random. Each resin melts at different temperatures during recycling, giving it a unique reaction during reprocessing. Even if the resins are the same, they can't always be reprocessed together. This is due to their original processes like injection molded versus blow molded. So, it isn't a surprise to see that of 35.7 million tons of plastic waste in 2018 in the US, only 8.7% were recycled and 15.8% were incinerated, while the remaining 75.6% were landfilled. A study published in Resources, Conservation and Recycling showed a much worse case. Of the estimated 44 metric tons of plastic waste in the US in 2019, only 5% were recycled, 9% were combusted, and 86% were landfilled. The plastics industry must stop lying to the public about plastics recycling. It does not work. It never will work, said Judith Enck, president of Beyond Plastics, according to CBS News. Are you following the reduce, reuse, and recycle rule? What are your tips for recycling plastics at home? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.